Okay, action.
Okay, my name is Samuel. I'm happy to see this happening at this moment because it's very good, and this is because this is what is needed in our society today to give hope to our beloved ones, the motherless babies, the fatherless ones, because when this is not done, when we don't show this to them, so they will feel hopeless, as if they are not part of this world. But this is a good way to show that they are loved by other ones, that they are not abandoned. This is acceptable, and this is what everyone is supposed to be doing in our society today, most especially those that have money. So because we have money to support others who does not have. But unfortunately, so some people, they don't do this. But this is a very good idea. It's a very good event to remember our beloved ones who doesn't have father and mother. So it's good, it's a nice program, and it's good to be doing it at maybe twice in a year, so that they will have hope and know that they are part of this world. So this is my opinion. Eta Oshin Harasho.